Attorney General Jeff Landry celebrated the decision, saying the decree has handcuffed the cops and it's past time for it to be dissolved.